Hey there, it's Mike Cassie here from Northland Dodge. I want to give you a brief overview of this 2012 Chrysler 200 I have ready to go here for you. You can see on the outside here, it's a very modern and elegant styling on the outside. But let's take a look on the inside and see what you think. Now, with the Chrysler 200 not being a Compass, you do lose storage capacity, but with this particular one, you gain quite a bit. Now, the nice thing with this one is you do have power locks, power windows, cruise tilt, but not only that, you also do have voice recognition and Bluetooth control. Now, what that allows you to do is that allows you to actually talk to your vehicle and actually allow you to select, you know, type of satellite radio or AM, FM, or CD player. The other nice thing with the Chrysler 200 comes as a standard. You do get the one-year free subscription to Satellite Sirius Radio. This gives you 186 channels for free for 1 year. The nice thing, too, this one does come with air conditioning. And not only that, it is a full automatic with slapstick control. Showing you the backside here, you can see with this being a car, you do have a sloping back end. But you still have quite a bit of storage or holding capacity for small kids or older people. Showing you the trunk here. The nice thing I forgot to mention as well, you do have a keyless entry, which is the same thing as what it was in the Compass, but the nice thing with this, you do have a trunk popper as well. Very impressive rim finish. You can see it accents the vehicle very well. There you have it. There's just a brief overview of a 2012 Chrysler 200 that we have that might work for you. Any questions or concerns, give me, Mike Cassie, a call back at 250-562-5254.